when I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor. We used to go out to Grandma's house every month in the soul. Half chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, Granny'd sing a ballad or two. And I'd sit, listen, watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for to take. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much.
Well, I've decided to use cedar for this bench product. It's a great outdoor wood. It's natural to the state that I live in, and it's actually easy to work with. This particular stock is 5/4 inch thick by 6.
When I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor, we used to go out to Grandma's house every month in the soul. Half chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for to tick. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war, Granny'd sing a ballad or two. And I'd sit, listen, watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for to take. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Yeah.
Well, I love my ma, I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road, for Grandma's feather bed. Yes, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road.
Well, maybe I better reconsider about the gal down the road.
It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 4 to 11 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun.